楽しみっす
今俺を見たね
みんなフレンディがいるから I used to speak everyone freely and everybody like cooperative so it's very such a good place to live I think
This room the most special part is the walls are actually all windows soyeah, you can see it like that. It gives a really bright room, especially during the day. This share house, we have Wi-Fi in every room, so it's really fast. And yeah, we use that to watch YouTube together, Facebook, or do whatever we want. Well, most of the time by Skype, because the Wi-Fi speed it's really fast. So we actually have a Facebook chat. So yeah, we talk here all the time.Sometimes we'll go out together, or for dinner, for lunch. So we'll invite each other via the chat. So this is our chat for the chat, for our share house. So a lot of information here, and when we have fun together, we'll share the photo here as well.
On the Facebook chat, where we usually post what we want.
I came to Japan 4 weeks ago.Yeah, I think the most important thing for us is local support. Even though we have our family and friends, but they are like far, far away. So to have a local community here, it's something that's really important.
あ、冷蔵庫は、ここの5階と2階の計2台ですね。はい。一応自分のスペースだったらきちんとこう名前を書くとか、取られたくなかったら名前を書くと。まあ、一応こう分けられてはいるんですけど、うちのそのシェアハウスのルールで、No name, no right っていうので、もう書いてなかったら、それ、もう食べていいよというか、権利ないよっていうので、やってます。はい。これ、A から R まであるんですけど、それぞれ共用スペースで、座布団とか、なんかプロジェクター入れたりとか、まあ、こういう生活雑貨みたいな、いうものも入れてます。こう階段状にして、ブックライトとかでこう本を読みやすくしたりとか。
I was really worried about finding a share house when I was coming to Japan because there's so many different options like on the internet and I was really unsure of where I was going to end up and then the heads of the program at Waseda recommended this program very highly because it places such an emphasis on language as opposed to other share houses and obviously that's what I'm looking for is the language acquisition aspect.
Yesterday I was searching for a college or school to learn Japanese language. By the time I found LBK,So I moved into a share house. Wow. I didn't find other share houses. My purpose is not moving into share house. Actually, my purpose was to learn the language, Japanese language.
そうですね。ちょっと細かくあって、なんか外国人の方と日本人の方と結構ルールが感覚が違うので、もう洗ったら基本的にはもうすぐ戻すとか、もう食べてもすぐ洗って戻す。これ各個人番号が振ってあって。これだったら、まあ、12号室の人のものが置いてあります、はい、そこら辺結構まあ人によってなんですけどもう自分で作って食べていいよとか仕事を遅く帰ってきた人にあじゃあいいよっていうのはよく、はい、やったりしますね、
まあ、僕らも住み始めて分かったんですけど、うん、日本人だったら、まあ、もうこれ別にシェアするべきルールじゃないと思っていることがそもそもところからなんか共有しなきゃいけない、はいはいっていうのがかなり難しいですね。